for landing.
Yeah, that's always good, eh? All right, invite me when you are ready. Also, cannot wait to get that stug.
Yeah, more rewards.
Yeah, I love rewards, man. While I'm waiting for you to do that, I'm going to customize my plane.
Oh, we're flying today, are we?
No, I just want to customize it. Because when we were doing the real estate, I got in my plane for a little bit.
Ah.
That was the thing. How'd that go? No, you saw. I scouted for a while. I couldn't kill anything, and then I got shot down. But because I don't have any, like, you know, bombs or anything.
Made
like
a magnificent crater.
Sure did. Oh, hang on. I need to put my Verstallen on my German plane. Because that's how I roll.
Mm-hmm.
And put a little Japan symbol, maybe? I don't have any cool ones yet.
That's exactly what we'll do. We'll confuse the hell out of the enemy.
Put the Swiss Air Force Rondel. German or Swiss? I mean, you know. What the press to join. Okay. I gotta get out of customization. There we go. Ready up. Flock Pons. Events and tournaments. There's some cool stuff going on, I guess. I don't know.
Alright, so the question is, realistic battles or arcade?
That's up to you. What do you want to do? They're both enjoyable. Yeah,
let's try one of the realistic battles again, see how that goes.
Yeah, I kind of liked it, just because, like, I mean, I wrecked in realistic because I could actually sneak up on people. Do you know what I mean? But, you know, we'll see how it be.
Launching game.
Right, we are. Conquest Mozdok. Hey, Kuro, how you going, man? Okay, is the stream choppy today? Because yesterday we did War Thunder, and we didn't have any problems, which was awesome. But I don't know if it was Twitch that one day, or if it was War Thunder, or if I changed the setting in between. Like, I'm trying to figure out what happened then. What do we got going on here? Do I start with the Flak Panzer? I don't know. Could be fun.
I wouldn't. Yeah, just, okay. Just in case.
Are we bottom or one or two? Cam?
Let's try the southern points. Oh, yeah, southern points. So point one.
Okay. Okay, well, someone's already shot something.
Not the most encouraging. Did that guy just get popped?
Dude, that's what I'm saying. Like, there's some stuff. Man, I remind me to go highlight after this video in yesterday when my artillery killed one of our friendly planes.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
How, again, that still boggles the mind even a day later as to how you see an entire field of death.
Whoa, okay.
I'm going to fly into that.
Do we have a KV-1? No, what is that
thing? Why would we have a KV-1?
Is it BT-7?
We're too small.
No, I know, but look at this guy in front of us. Doesn't he look like a KV-1? He's just, like, not long enough. It's got to be the BT-7. So I'm pretty sure he's a little French tank, but... I don't know.
He's too far away for me to see.
Okay, are you behind me then?
Yeah, I'm off on your left.
Oh, yeah. What's up?
In fact, I'm going to cut a little bit further left, just in case.
Oh, I can appreciate that. I'm all for
flanking. Loving these hills.
I'm just noticing that there's only, like, six people per team, is that correct? Yeah.
Yep.
So this is gonna be a bloodbath.
Yeah, if we if the two of us get separated off and they have four, yeah, we could be in trouble.
Well, yeah, but I mean, like, if we swing around too wide, we already have a plane up.
Why do we have a plane?
I don't know. Maybe
that's
he's
not
good.
Necessary.
He might be a dive bomber or something. And actually be able to do something.
Yeah, it's not necessary, though. This is a tank battle. Let the tankers have their fun.
Oh, I like doing the plane shenanigans.
I know,
need to...
but it's like escalation. One team gets a plane, the other team needs to get a plane.
Well, that's not true, because you have to bring a plane, and then you have to not have enough points to afford it. Yeah, other team does have a plane, though, confirmed.
Is that an enemy tank coming at us? I
no,
see
it's a
the
plane.
Red.
It's a plane.
Ah.
Whoa! Okay, that's... the enemy have two planes.
Oh, and they're shelling us with something.
Yeah.
Oh, to hell with you.
I'm wondering if just because
oh,
it's realistic.
Not good.
Yeah, our points are going down real fast. Just because it's realistic. And our plane shot down one of their planes. So you and I are going to have to go for the point. Because...
yeah, except the enemy has me ranged. This could be problematic.
Yeah.
They are right in front of you, by the way.
I know.
Kind of hoping our teammate will discover something useful to do.
I'm just firing off shots, but we gotta get there, because it's already, like, it's counting down, man.
Oh, but I don't want to lose my good tank. Sitting on it, basically.
Alright, call down artillery.
That would be useful.
Yeah. Okay, well, we lost one of ours. I hit someone with artillery, which is nice.
That's not good. Okay, I need to do something about the suspension. My reticle is bouncing all over the place.
Yeah, me too. I'm getting some hits, though.
Too high, readjust.
Man, I think we all like went for the flank, and then we're just like, oh, this is actually ticking down like so fast. Alright, wish me luck. I'm going to pop over the hill. Let's-a-go.
Did you bring any red shells with you?
Yeah. Okay, well, I hit them. Oh, well, I got insta-shot there by a medium tank M2. Wow.
The M2, probably.
Yeah, no, it killed me. Yeah, like, seriously, like, one shot from the tank went through my entire tank, and then just killed me.
Damn.
Yeah, we lose, I'm afraid.
And that's it for me.
Problem is, like, we didn't have anyone go for the point, which we didn't realize it was gonna tick down so fast. I've never been in a six-player match before, so you know.
Well, I didn't lose my tank at least.
Oh, good for you.
I'm taking what victory I can from that.
That was really weird. We got a new
decal. Different.
Though. Yeah, I honestly didn't expect it to, like, go so fast. Oh well. Let's see how we're doing here. So do you want to do another realism?
Yeah, it could be fun.
Yeah. It was good, it was just our entire team was like, go for the flank, go for the flank! And then we were like, oh, it takes us like 20 minutes to get back. Oh hey, I've almost researched my Stuk. I need 45 research.
Alright, well, we should be able to get that in the next fight.
And then I'll go for the Gepard. And then I will go for the Panzer. Probably Panzer 4, I think. I don't know. I think that's what I'll do. I don't know. Maybe I go for the heavier line.
What are you thinking, Tiger?
Yeah, I just mean because you're going down the other line, so I might go for the Tiger line, just so we got some variety.
Hell, if we have to, I'd gladly switch over to being a Stug pilot.
Yeah, I've almost got it. I'm like 45, I got my Stug, I'm happy.
If it's anything like the other tank games we've played them past, I'd self-propelled guns are just fun.
Yeah. Well, that was a little crazy. First time I've gotten spam on my channel. What do you know?
Oh?
Yeah. Some guy just popped
in. Be gone, ye douchebag.
So have you, are you ready, or are you customizing?
Yeah, just waiting on you.
No, I'm ready.
Oh, then off
yeah.
we go.
Sorry, I was waiting on you.
And now we only wait for the server.
Mm-hmm. What's up?
I was just looking at the research tree going, maybe the far left, go for the past the Martyrs and into the Jagdpanzer 38T. Little Hetzer.
Let me look. Jagdpanzer. Yeah, I mean, that's a thought. Because, I mean,
those were fun little tanks.
If I'm going down like the classic Jagdpanzer into Panzer 4. What? Panzer 4/70. I don't know. I don't recognize that one. But, yeah, then we cover pretty much everything. If you go down the far left as well.
Mm-hmm.
Get your Martyr. You do like the Martyr.
The only thing I fear about that is the fact that it's an open canopy vehicle. It's just,
yeah, that's true. I mean, that's my flak panzer right now. It's kind of rough. You just like coast around, get shot.
I have to say, from looking at your crew, though, they have the fastest reflexes in the Reich.
Yeah, they're pretty crazy.
The speed with which they turn that damn gun is truly fascinating. I get the feeling there's a lot more air battles going on than tank battles.
Yeah, it's possible. What's his face? Herpie was saying it's just because not a lot of people do realistic battles in Tier 1, I guess.
We're pioneers.
Yeah.
That would make sense. They're waiting until they get all the really swagged out super tanks.
Yeah. But also because, like, normally only new people play Tier 1, you know? So.
Oh, but the little shit tanks are so fun.
Oh, hell yeah.
Alright, at 3 minutes and 30 seconds, I'm going to quit it and have another search start up.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, this is pretty stale.
There's five people waiting. I don't know. Well, actually, there's 47 waiting for battle. 29, 81, 38. But there's,
They're all post-World War II fighters. All right.
Hey, what's up, Hervey? Did I do something bad? Well, we just... Aw, can't play today, huh?
First thing someone says when they enter the lobby, God damn it! That's always encouraging.
A little bit angry. Oh, man. I'm sorry that you cry every time. No, just queue up for arcade. We'll just get around to that. Unlock my, Stug.
Tank arcade.
God for Dome. I don't even know what that means, but it's pretty intense. So why can't you play today? You got work in the morning? I mean, so do I, but... Here we be. However, I'm 13. Oh, well, there you go. That's why. Oh, you got school in the morning, I guess. Yeah. Well, sorry, Herp. That's life.
I was just about to comment, no games for the Wehrmacht.
Yeah, something like that.
Finally, though.
Wait, we're playing as tanks and planes, or what's going on? I thought spring break ended this week. Thought you had school on Monday again. Tips galore are appreciated. I'm going to the Flak Panzer. It's happening.
Alright, I'll take the PZ-4.
Where you at, my friend? I frickin' love this little dude just spinning the gun. Makes me laugh every time. Alright, I'm going left. Not into the river, actually. That's changed my mind. Yeah, I totally am. I'm gonna cross the bridge here.
I'm going into the river.
Excuse me?
Behold.
Cam.
What? What wrong? What went wrong?
I'm
watching our teammate about to go into the river. No, Cam, don't do it.
Okay, I bumped into a light post.
Yeah?
And it knocked my crew out, and they just fell off. And so I've already lost the flight. No, I'm serious.
How the hell? What did it fall in and crush their skulls while they were
Yeah, no, it didn't. It just kind of stood there. It was just like, we were like, dink, and then the whole crew was just like, oh. So, remind me never to use open top. Am I the only one who's crazy enough to cross this river? Oh, yes, I am. I'm getting shot.
That's perfect. Scalp him for me.
Yeah, okay. Oh, I'm getting shot a lot. You got a guy over by you. But yeah, remind me to, get a new terrible vehicle. Oh, what is all this, though, going on?
I don't know, but something suddenly started happening.
Yeah, there's loud noises. I'm terrified of loud noises. What? Okay, seriously.
What is going on over there?
I don't know, man. I don't see anything over here.
Also, I'm across the river on your right, so...
Yeah, I see.
If you see anything, just let me know.
Yeah, I'm,
Oh! Debris!
What is going on? Where's the enemy? Well, they're decapping us. Something's going on.
Enemy is everywhere.
Where?
That's
I don't see anyone anywhere.
Anything yet?
Yeah. Remind me the highlight, the guy getting killed by artillery and my crew just like falling asleep at the wheel.
What the hell is that tank? That's gotta be Russian.
Herfy just keeps yelling at you to get heat rounds for your PZ4.
What's the type button in this?
The type button?
Yeah, to enter the chat.
Probably just enter or something. Oh yeah, you gotta love that. Well,
yeah, the little shit PZ3 turns the corner and just lights up my entire front armor.
Alright, well, check me out, dude. I'm deep in the bowels of the map where no one else has bothered to go. I'm all alone here.
I'm trying to get over there, but I've got a PZ3 blocking the road.
I'm sure I'm gonna get the biggest flank ever. No one's gonna see it coming. Do we kill that guy? So heat relies on a shape charge. Okay, I like that. I'm gonna drop down some artillery over a day. I'm getting some hits. Heat relies on a shape charge, which propels a superheated jet of metal into the enemy tank. It means that penetration does not decrease with distance. That sounds like a good thing, right? You know where the bridge is? I would really like to join the battle.
Back across it?
Yeah. Like, Cam, look where I am on the map.
Okay, I see a bridge a little bit off behind you, but you have to.
Well, hang on. I'm gonna sneak up behind everyone and kill them all.
You do realize that is their spawn, right?
They don't know what's going on. Oh, wow! How do they know I'm here? Well, I just killed somebody.
Paranoia, man.
Oh, but then I got killed!
Almost.
No, they were everywhere here. You don't even know.
It's their spawn. Of course there's going to be plenty of them there.
Well, I got a kill, though. You know, can't complain.
That's pretty important. And I just got hit with a flying rotor blade from a plane.
I wasted like 20 minutes going around the entire map. But I got killed. Also, I have a really weird, like, duck vehicle here. I don't know what's going on.
What?
So, the shape charges does not agree with sloped armor, but has very good fragmentation and spalling characteristics, which are words that a 13-year-old should not know how to use.
That's nice.
Let's get real. Oh, you were set on fire. How'd that feel?
Great. Absolutely fantastic.
You just need to cool off a little bit. Take a break from the game. I don't know what's going on, man. There's enemies everywhere right now. I'm just going to drop more artillery on things. Because that's what I like to do. Enemy kill assist, I like that. Alright, I hit some guy. Oh, artillery fire, I don't like that. Okay, I killed somebody. Oh, there's guys up behind me. Do not want. Let's see if this guy's still. Yeah, he is. Get the hits! Critical hit! Nice. One game. Oh! Okay, well, I shot that guy and then he dove into the river. So I think I got the kill. I'm sure that's how that works. Move on to other types of shells, by all means. Gotcha! Okay, killed somebody. Okay.
It's not a good place to be.
No, I know, right? Oh, I just killed another guy.
Oh, that's nice.
So?
You know how some of the debris used to... Whoa, that plane's gone.
Well, I got Shadow Strike streak times 2. Also, just called on a ton of artillery on one guy. Getting lots of hits. Oh no! I got an enemy kill assist. I like that.
I could use a little bit of help here.
Cam, I'm done. I'm also in a bad place. Enemy kill system.
I love
I'm
it.
Going
I'm trying to repair my vehicle, but the shells keep breaking them. Yeah. Nope, no fun.
I don't know how I'm still alive. No, I just killed someone else. Man, I'm on a 5x kill streak right now. Well, there you are. Well, artillery fire, dude. Get out of there.
There's a timed shell right next to my tank.
Yeah, there was.
Ooh.
Cam? My driver's unconscious. Please send help.
I would gladly send help if I could.
Okay, where is that guy? Right about... They're calling artillery on him. Oh, no. I got killed. Oh, I got killed by a bomb. Let's hurry. For this air battle then. Do you want to join me in the air, Cam? What do you got here?
Sorry, I was busy calling an airstrike, missed it.
What, like artillery or an airstrike?
Or artillery strike.
Oh, okay. Oh, sweet. Bringing in my bomber.
Progress, not the best idea.
Alright, Herpy, real quick, how do I launch bombs?
Should have been covered at some point in your training.
Oh, okay, yeah, hang on, I found it. Apparently, bombs don't exist. I just had guns. I don't know, that was kind of weird. That was really weird. I thought it was control fired the bombs in the bomber, but apparently not. Oh, space. There you go. I hit like all the other buttons. That's alright. Well, I thought control was for, you know, bombs. Why wouldn't it be? Come on. Get real. looks like we're gonna win this one. Maybe. Whoa. Oh, I just saw an enemies. Aw. Hmm. Well, next time I'll try and call in bombs. Oh, Herpy, I saw you you follow Beagle and Jamball. Say hi for me sometime. Hey, cool, I unlocked some things.
New decals.
Winter camouflage. Nice. Slovak Armored Forces Roundel. And then a bunch of awards, because I'm good at games sometimes. Yeah, we'll purchase my Stug 3. Yeah, I press U sometimes, eh? Look at me, I'm learning. Oh, I thought you were talking about me pushing the button. Yes, I unlocked the Stug. Let's get some, parts going, I guess. Should I be using the Spugger high explosive or the, armor-piercing capped ballistic funzy? We may never know. Apparently I'm supposed to get the heat shells.
That's so.
Yeah, high explosive anti-tank shell. So I gotta get... I gotta research some things first. That's alright. I am Reggie, sir.
Oops, wrong one. And the queue has begun.
That was fast. Conquest Carpathians. So we're off in the Romania, Transylvania region. For some reason.
Funsies.
Aviation objectives destroy the enemy planes. Okay.
Bomb F5. Out the enemy bases. That could be interesting.
If I had a bomb, I'd drop it. But I do not.
A bomb.
Did you see a bomb? A bomb.
Bomb? Alright. No ancillary starting points, so let's just go with what we got.
So don't take high explosive, because they're bad. Got it. Alright, I'm going to jump right in this dug. Got to get down dirty. Oh man, I'm fat.
We might be a little bit out of our weight class here. You're seeing these, right? T-34s.
Yeah, I'm seeing them.
T-39s.
We've been fighting with and against these guys. Okay, these hills, though. This is gotta be a sick joke.
Having a bit of trouble in that Stug?
Okay, I made it. Who had, like, the remote control explosive mines? Those are kind of cool. Well, someone on their team just killed someone else on their team. Cannot complain.
Excellent, we have a saboteur.
Yeah. At least they got down the Stug's inability to traverse its turret. I'm glad that was kept. It can go really high up, though. I guess that's something. Alright, got enemies.
Well, that came from really close by.
Enemy team is on A. Nobody else is anywhere near A on my team.
I'm trading shots with the tank 2 tiers outside my weight class, so...
Oh, I don't think it's 2 tiers, dude.
That's actually a good question. Where is the T-34 in relation to this vehicle?
Got a hit.
Nice.
I'm
not accomplishing much like this, so I'm gonna join you.
Well, whatever I am shooting is not taking any damage from my Stug shells. Like, straight up. Which is kind of hardcore, if you think about it. Yeah. That's it. Wow.
Oh.
You know how the M3E is, like, actually a very impenetrable vehicle? Aside from, like, the obvious jokes, the M3E is complete garbage, and I could sneeze through its armor in real life. But, you know, in this game, it's impenetrable. Also, yeah, like, none of you guys went A for some reason, even though that's the capture point.
The objective.
Oh, because they're all Russian, that's why.
This could be really, really bad.
Yeah, the sad thing is, like, I'm ranked 2 on the team because nobody else has done anything.
Your gunner is dead, your pilot is dead, yep, and now you are dead. Good. Thank you, game.
Well, that's right, they got 2 bombers now. So, and I suppose 2 bombers would be a bad thing if we didn't have a flak panzer.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. I just need. Oh, they came from behind. Oh, they dive. Okay, that guy actually just dove into the ground straight up. He didn't even try. I see one. Come on. Come on. Give me a tracer on this guy. Where's he going? He just left the map, I think.
One of them flew over the spawn point.
Yeah, I just watched that. Is he not interested in,
Perhaps not.
I don't know where he is. Oh, there we go. Oh, now there's a B. We should probably not let them cap both of those. It's where are the planes? Man, I just want to shoot down some planes, but they're not interested in coming my way. Yeah, I don't know about that. What? We have an enemy tank behind us? Whence? Oh, okay. There's just an enemy tank, like, up in a place where you should not be able to get. Well, nothing we could really do in this fight. Our team still hasn't moved up, so.
Of course the enemy's winning. Our team is not taking the other points.
Yeah. Roger that. Fire. I'm just doing a drive-by.
Hey, good luck, man.
Thanks. No idea what that vehicle is, but I knocked my driver unconscious and like got killed. It is a super big vehicle, though.
What a joke.
It's alright, it's just our team didn't go. So that's a bit rough. What happens? My place in the team 10. Aww. What's up?
All right, ready to go.
Yeah, I think I am too. Yeah. You get like a lot of these like silver lions. I can only assume like later on it costs like $1 billion to buy.
Buy a single tank?
Yeah.
Ah, back to Kuban.
Which one was this again?
The hills and
was
all
this
the fun
one
stuff.
We were just on?
Yeah, with the 6v6?
I don't like this map. It was just like so nasty.
Well, this time we'll actually
navigate.
Go to the point.
Well, like you and I will, but. I still can't believe that my Stug couldn't pen an M3 Lee. They're not even words. Spawn point 1 or 2?
Point 2.
Point 2, breaker, breaker. Okay. That vehicle's actually huge, though. Whatever. I have no idea what's going on.
I'm watching our team spaz out in the inability to drive around a large tank.
Yeah, well, you know. Like, that's a T-something, right? T-26 or 20 or something. Whoa, okay. Let's not break in the middle of nowhere, please, game. Also, A is a huge point. I don't even see that guy. He's 91 out.
We're going down?
Yeah, just because it's too open up the other way.
This time we'll go for the point. Head down.
Well, I would, except for if you see the different types of chassis we're in amongst, I'm not too happy about that, actually.
I got a T-34 with you. Got a Panzer IV here. Okay, Panzer IV, don't drive in front of me if you're slow. Liz. Wow, that was a big shot. Got a hit on this big tank here. Another hit.
That's discouraging. I couldn't find a single spot on that thing's hull that counted as a green or yellow zone to shoot at.
Alright.
It's probably Russian. Oh, there's some trouble.
Yeah, there's some things going on here.
Set him up for that guy, though.
Alright, we got a cap point, sadly. Oh, okay. Well, I'm on fire. And before I just explode.
Fuck right off, dude. You can't even elevate to see me, but somehow.
Can I load from here? Or, like, heal? No? Driver's unconscious. I mean, things aren't good in here. This fire is not pleasant.
Yeah. Target undamaged, target undamaged. Oh, boy.
Like, I think I just got set on fire, and that's gonna be it, like...
Hit R for the extinguishers?
I don't have extinguishers. Nope, just tank burnt down. There's nothing I can do because.
Oh, hit two. Come on, game.
The problem is, like,
there.
Like, I just unlocked the tank, so I don't have access to anything for it.
Finally. I finally killed something, man.
Oh, good.
It took 8 shots.
Yeah, I just got a big kill assist. I didn't.
That's terrifying.
Just 8?
Well, 8 of the regular shots, 4 of the others, so... The HEs weren't doing shit, so... Swap out.
Yeah, Hercules is saying don't use HE on this tier, because they're too small. Well, I've already damaged my suspension. Just going down a hill. So, good.
It's kind of a rough start, actually.
Yeah. Okay, and I got one shot.
And someone's behind me. Oh, come on, guys, get the tank turned around.
Man, the flak panzer is really bad. I got an enemy kill assist, at least.
Hit everything except what I need to.
Yeah.
I'm so dead.
Oh.
Ha! Gotcha. Are you in a plane?
Yes.
How's it going?
And I'm doing as poorly as you would expect with a mouse.
Yeah, it's a bit rough in this game.
Ooh. It's not quite correct.
Yeah, you got a little bit killed.
No, instead of pulling up, it pushed down, so... Whoops.
It goes for where your mouse is aiming.
Yeah, don't try and dick around the WASD keys.
No, I know, I do that so many times. Oh, wow, the amount of enemies. Like, I'm sorry? Like, there's so many of them. No way.
Hmm?
This guy shot, like, went up and then down and hit underneath my tank and killed me. Like, instantly.
That doesn't make any sense unless some sort of weird one in a million ricochet, maybe?
Yeah, that's what I'm assuming. That was a bit rough. Drop artillery.
As I have no tank but my little teeny one left, I shall attack.
Well, that's all I've been using because my two tanks are kind of garbage right now. The Stug can't pen, which is depressing. And the Flak Panzer dies in one hit because it's a Flak Panzer.
Well, that didn't work quite like I planned. Your crew has been killed by a PZ gift off 4 hours.
Yeah,
E.
I know, man. Those things are rough.
And the funniest thing, too, is it wasn't even a direct hit. It just kind of glanced, but it was so powerful it killed the crew.
Huh. I just headshot some guy's like gunner from like across the zone. Okay, I'm getting shot from God knows where. Is a T-28. Enemy kill assist. Yeah. I can use a couple more of those. I can use like an actual kill, but I don't think it's gonna happen at this point. I'm gonna move up on A. I've got two bombers going in.
You know something's wrong when the two lightest tanks are trying to actually go for the point and everyone else with the big-ass tanks is going, eh, whatever.
Yeah. I just cannot pen their vehicles. Like, these T-34s are just like, nah. I'm not sure how to kill them, to be honest.
Use a bigger tank.
Seriously, T-34 just one-shots me. Yeah. I guess like that's my big problem is I just need tanks that can damage the enemy. We used to play against guys that I could hurt. I don't know what happened, but timed explosive things. Man, those things are crazy.
Yes, I was the death. I was the final kill. It finally ended this round.
Good job.
Yes!
You made it.
The travesty is over. Okay, now I'm definitely going to look to see what point in the tier that holds.
Yeah.
Those are one tier above, like one level above ours.
What, the
T-34 1940 L-11s.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, that's why then. Holy crap. They are way up there. Like, I mean, that's our problem. So they got 45 hull armor. Pretty much across the board. And my PG-3, if I'm within 10 meters, I have 50 millimeter, otherwise I can't pen them at all, even using my super pen. Yeah, the only way I can pen them is if I take the super penetration and I get within 10 meters. Let's see about the Stug, because I don't have the super shot on this guy. Nope, I can't pen them with the Stug. At any range. Not until I get the heat rounds. Wow. That's rough. The hell game. Should we try again?
Yeah. Arcade or realistic?
Whichever you want. Just was not ready for that. What are we doing?
Realistic.
Okay. I mean, we could always try for the, Oh, did you cancel it?
Yeah. You're saying we could try for the... Swift?
We might... be in trouble.
Why would we be in trouble?
Well, I was looking at things for a different faction, and I don't know if I'm playing Germany or not.
Oh, crap.
I really hope I am, because... I don't want to play. I'm really scared, actually. I don't know what's going to happen. Okay, cool. That was scary.
Bullet dodged.
Yeah, for sure.
Also taking the northern spawn point.
Oh, okay. Well, I was about to do the other one, so good thing you said it. Why am I facing the wrong way?
That's a good question I asked myself just a moment ago.
Oh, because that's where the road is.
Hmm.
Oh.
Did you just drive down the mountain and break your vehicle?
No. My superior driving skills have led me away from damage. This time.
Superior German engineering.
Something like that.
Yeah. Okay, either our team is shelling at us, or there's some crazy stuff going on.
Well, they've already set up firing lines, so...
Well, maybe. How's C look? Oh,
intense.
Yeah, it does. Holy shit.
Yeah, don't come down here with me. Stay up there and shell them.
Yeah, I got a critical hit on the one.
Whoa. Shrapnel, that's nice.
I'm killing that M3 Lee because I got a nice. Oh, I got artillery fire on. Hang on, go back it up. Oh, kill the M3 Lee. They have like. Sort of anti. I don't know what you are.
Oh, I'm just sitting in C, being a little twit. Oh,
no, I'm
all the artillery.
I'm really shelling them from here, man. It's crazy.
Hey, artillery's doing some work. I appreciate that.
Wow, I'm just shelling across the zone.
I see you. There we go. Assisted somebody with that.
I gotta get out of this artillery. It's terrifying.
Oh, what hit me and from where? Oh shit, it's right on the point. Oh, please help. If you can.
Where?
C.
Yeah, what is it?
That's a Russian something or other.
Got it!
Yeah, I got him.
How'd that feel, bud? Just dove in.
That was horrifying. He got so many hits on me.
Yeah.
Alright, initiating repairs.
I should clarify, I'm a plane right now, so.
Oh.
That's
well,
why,
Hey. All the more power to you. You're better at flying with a mouse anyway. Way.
Yeah, no, I nailed that guy with my plane, though.
I rescind my previous statement.
Oh, no, I did on purpose. Because I had, like, 2 seconds left before I had to, like, leave the... You know? Gotcha.
Man, this artillery is insanely brutal.
Yeah. Sadly, I don't have access to artillery right now. So I'm not in my, small tank.
Oh,
Also, sadly, I only got 27 shots left. Well, I mean, I'm defending
C. You're aiming at the guy
from
the hill as well?
Yeah. I'm wrecking these guys. Well, not that guy, actually. I shot him and he didn't take any damage. But it's because, oh, I'm getting artillery fired on again. The enemy does not like me.
Well, you aren't a stug.
That's true. I'm gonna make my way to B, maybe. Oh, okay. Now I'm getting shot at by planes. Really bad place, and my suspension got damaged, and I'm getting shelled by artillery. 12 seconds till I'm repaired.
You gonna be alright?
If I repair in time, yeah. Yeah, we repaired the track. You see him? So I'm still getting shot a lot. Alright, see if I can repair from here. Oh no, they got a bomber. Also, my gunner's... Oh, he's just wounded, he's not dead.
He's kaput?
Nah, he's just wounded. Right, heading to B. I can't believe no one's captured A this whole time.
I'm going after B now.
Yeah, I'm heading there.
But I gotta go up this sick hill. Come on, my little baby tank, let's do this.
I see an enemy tank. Alright, cool, we got A. What's going on?
I put a whole bunch of shells into an enemy tank, which is now pivoting around on me and is going to not notice me? What the hell?
Was it the one over by B?
Yeah, he's just sitting here, he doesn't know I'm firing it. Oh, come on, reload the effing tank! Anytime.
Oh. Nice, dude, nice.
Ho-ho! Well then, on to the next.
I'm climbing up the hill to B.
Oh, I'm so dead!
Let me know if you see anyone, okay?
Yeah, the BT-5 that's firing at me, I see him perfectly clear. Oh. And there's a... one of those down there, too.
I'm,
At C. This is not good.
Yeah, I'm at B. I'm capping. I'm getting artillery on, but...
Oh, come on, please, please. Please, no. Game. Damn.
Trying to dodge the artillery and cap the point. Alright, capped it. Ally tank decides he wants to park in front of you.
Use him as a shield.
Yeah, if it was that easy.
If only. Yeah. I'm trying for C, but I'm gonna tell you right now, they got a lot of big tanks up here. Whoa! Oh! Can I flip it?
Fuel tanks exploded. Oh, I finally got killed. Alright, let's hop back in the Flak Panther and be garbage. Where are you at? C or A?
Oh, I flipped over, so I just went into a plane.
Okay, so I'm heading to C. If you want to come visit me.
Fascinating.
Two more go.
Oh no, somehow a bomber flew over me, dropped his bombs, and killed me.
Oh, that's funny.
Yeah, all of a sudden, wing gone. Oh. I'm 20 feet off the ground. This is not a good place to be.
Okay. The enemy are just up on that ridge, just shelling everything. So the problem is, like, they've got, like, vehicles strong enough that I can't,
kill them?
Yeah, not unless I get within, like, 50 meters.
Any chance you can stick back as a flak and target the smaller ones?
Yeah. I just need to get, like, the better guns.
Can I please, game? Fire, fire, fire. Okay, so we're 3 for 3 hits. Why isn't he dead?
Cause, like, you gotta hit him in a really good spot to kill him. Sadly. Alright, Captain
Finally.
C. Good job.
That's horrifying. We're the same damn tank.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm not sure how they got on the like on top of A. They did, but I'm heading for A now, wish me luck. Probably gonna die. It took me a long time to get here. And,
they've got 3 people on it, so be careful.
Yeah, and that's got a bomber. Or some manner of plane. Yeah, it looks like a bomber, though. I'm wrecking them. They weren't expecting the big flank with the flak.
No one's ever ready for the flak.
No. Flank. Too strong. I'm actually just like spin. Yep, kill one. Yep, kill two. I actually, like, dude, I built up so much speed and I just spun around both of them and they had no idea. And then I murdered them. And it felt good.
Okay, no, you don't get to do that, you piece of crap.
Oh, God is A.
That's cool.
I'm in a really bad place to try and kill this guy. No bombs for you, son.
Anything you can do at sea would be greatly appreciated.
Sure.
Because they've got 4.
Okay,
right
I
down
saw
there.
Them, yeah.
Okay, let's see. I saw someone crash. Was that you?
A little bit. That's alright. I'm at A right now. I'm gonna swing around through their spawn, try and get to see and kill the people in the back end, you know what I mean?
Yeah, they've got a larger tank sitting in the back shelling it, so be careful.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna try and get. I'm just gonna try and sneak it behind him, fire off. I just have a ton of incendiary rounds is what I'm using. Actually, I'm gonna try.
Are those working for you?
Yeah. They're not like, I don't know, I never kill like crew or anything, but I just like fire a million shots until I hit the ammo racks. You know what I mean?
The fuck killed me?
Found the enemy bomber. Oh no, it ended before I could kill the bomber. Damn you, game. Damn you.
Hmm.
I got all the cool stuff there. Challenge Flak Panzer Ace Tank Man. Cool. That's what you're saying?
They're durable little things.
The, like, starting tank?
No, the PZ-4.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I need better suspension. That sounds good. My Stug, I need the better rounds.
Where's the vitality for my gunner? Dingus keeps dying way too much.
Nice! I finally got better rounds for my Stug. So I can actually pen things now.
Nice.
Yeah. So that's reassuring. I mean, I did okay with it last time, but you know. I do it up.
Off we go. Random point, we only have 1 point.
I know, right, yeah. I'm in with the Stug. My super shots.
Oh, nothing quite like spawning in and have someone immediately rear end you because you plop down in front of them.
Yeah, for sure. Well, we got a pile up here.
I didn't expect the medium tank to get stuck like that, but.
Yeah, things were rough.
I'm glad this game's doing that thing that World of Tanks did.
What?
Suddenly plop us into a weight class we really shouldn't be in.
Are we in one? T-34, 1940, yeah. Wow, well at least I can pen them now.
It's all up to you.
Well, I can only pen them
hopes,
in this one
vehicle. Our dreams, the aspirations of future generations, all on your shoulders. Good luck!
Yeah, trying. Where are you headed?
Oh, off into the woods.
I'm gonna take the direct approach because we need. Wow, who got there already? Well, in that case, I'll head with you.
Excuse me.
That's all right. How's the hill?
Intriguing. They'll never suspect the little shit tank from a pie.
Yeah. Okay, someone shot at someone.
Yeah, there's an enemy at the top of that little rise.
Yeah?
Yeah, I just saw them before I came down here. Slow, stop. Let me go first. I'll take the first hit.
There is, yeah.
You on your left.
Yeah, I see it. Guten Tag. Oh, it's just like, wait a second. Yeah. Instantly got killed. Like, I did so much damage with that first shot. Oh, hello.
Enemy on our left again?
Yeah. I see this guy?
Oh, I see him.
Alright, well, I just took out his gun. Or, well, the gunner, I suppose.
I'll come around on the left and try and help.
Hello? How are you? Yeah, stop taking all my kills, you douche.
I'm not. Oh, wait. Enemy up ahead.
Yeah, I see him.
Loading. Oh, God. Come on, guys. Get it together.
I hit him.
Shells in. Shells go in the breach. Close the breach. Just tap the gunner on the head.
Hit that guy. Take the lead.
Behind him.
Take the lead.
Oh. Oh, I can't pin it.
Oh, I can, yeah. These are nasty.
There's literally nowhere to go.
Alright, took out his gunner a little bit.
Hang on, man, I'm flanking.
Nah. Well, he's almost dead, though.
Oh, there's six of them here. This is not correct.
Yeah, this is their team.
Oh, boy.
Can't believe you got all those kills, though. Like, shit.
How is this asshole not dead?
Dude, I don't know. I told you. Like, before getting the thing, I could pen the lead. Like, that's it. Oh, I love how you're getting, like, so many points for, like, Shadow Streak. Because, like, they just killed me. Like, none of them, like, attacked you. They're capping A and our team's nowhere near it. I don't see how I have two assists. Should have four. Whatever. Correct me if I'm wrong, but we held A for a while.
We did.
Why do we not have any, like, ticks?
Wait, don't tell me our team went there but took nothing.
No, like, we actually had it capped. I don't know. It's odd. traveling 1 kilometer an hour uphill.
Oh, what am I doing? I've made a terrible error.
Yeah?
Yes. I never should have gone to this area.
Well, you're not dead. Oh my god, the enemy has super T-50 tank up here. Straight up, T-50. That's a big tank, dude.
Think you can get him?
No, I got instantly killed because it's a T-50. Like, how am I supposed to pen it? It just shot me once and killed my entire crew. Like, it took me 9 years to get in the battle, and then it's like, well, you're dead. Oh well. Now the drive. I hate how long it takes to drive anywhere in this game. I also hate how, like, I have no fucking points. So depressing.
That is one angry man.
Like, seriously, how do you, like, take on a T-50 with these tanks? He didn't even have ammo racks to shoot. Unless, like, they're hiding on a T-50. Well, like, it's possible. I don't know where they are, but they weren't anywhere, like, where they are on my tank.
I would think they'd be near the aft end of the tank, wouldn't they?
I don't know. Mine are on the sides. Cute little cluster of enemies. Let's just drop a ton of artillery on it. Well, I'm hitting everyone with my artillery, which is nice. Got another assist. Not what I want, but
it's all XP in the end.
Well, not really. You don't get much of an assist. And the enemy have some really big vehicles that I can't pen. Artillery on him. I'll kill somebody. Hey, Worthington, Worthington Cassius. That's a hell of a name. Oh.
Welcome to the stream.
Yeah. And there's, they're just all, like, camping their spawn. Like,
this is why I have no compunction about calling artillery in on it.
You can't. I've tried.
As close as I can.
Yeah, but you won't be able to hit them because you can't RD their spawn, and they're just sitting in there doing nothing. With their BT mod fit. Oh, way to kill your team.
Me? Right.
Yeah.
Oh, he flew into the artillery. What a dingus.
More like, I have no idea why. Okay. No, I don't know. I have no idea why the enemy's allowed to just sit in their spawn and not be killed. When, like, you could drive in their spawn and kill them. I don't see how that's fine, but it's not fine to, whatever.
And where are you at?
I'm gonna go in an air battle. Trying to shoot down some MiGs. I think we killed each other.
That horrible, horrible moment of latency that pushes you into a spot you can't get out of.
Yeah.
Well, someone just tried to kill you in an airplane. And
yeah, I shot him.
Hey, I hate to bother you, but could you possibly come over here and give me a tow?
Yeah, I guess so.
Well, wait, can you tow a vehicle? It's never mind, I unstuck myself.
Oh, did you?
It took a little bit of shimmying. Not the best place to be.
Oh, can you join me in the air battle?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Of course, I have no idea how I'll do, but I'll try to cover you.
Well, we just need to kill their one plane and let me bomb the junk out of the enemy. That's it.
Go for it, man. Oh, I'm into zero this time. Alright.
Alright, well, they're annoyingly up my behind already.
Around. At least I'm trying to. What in the hell was that? I have no. Uh oh.
They're out. Payload is go.
Alright, the yak's lined up on you again.
Oh. Took him out.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Holy crap, well done.
No, I rammed him. He thought he could pull up, but I'm like, my wings are bigger. Like, I didn't care. The bombs hit, they did their damage. I wrecked some people.
Well done.
That's all that really matters. We don't know where any of the enemy
are. Now I'm in a German plane. This is getting a little bit confusing.
I just called down random artillery and I just started hitting people.
That's the spirit.
Yeah. I called down a lot of the best squad. Yeah, buddy.
Look at that.
Yeah, we are.
I'm actually a little bit worried. If I play too much with the mouse, I'll get used to it.
It's not bad. I don't mind.
Ooh, negative 550 credits for a friendly fire. How sad.
That is rough. Oh, I researched my Panzer III.
And I have finished researching the Panzer IV E variant. Nice. Are you sure you want to order one of these? Need you even ask?
Yeah, I want to start making my way towards that. Actually, maybe I should go for the Gepard. Just get, like, a better flak. I think that probably seems like a good idea. I got artillery on my flak now.
Alright, man. I don't know what I should go for next. The Hetzer? Or go along the line for the Stugs?
Yeah, I don't know, dude.
I'll be bold. Let's go for the Hetzer.
Yeah, why not? You like it.
Could be fun.
Could be fun. So do you want to try real? Well, no, the queue time's always insane, right? We always try an air battle, I guess, but it's really rough with the mouse. I have a lot of trouble.
I'm ready to spaz out flying in the air if you are.
Well, if you want to, yeah. Do you want to do Brits as our... Or I guess it doesn't matter, right? Because we can be different factions if we do arcade. Isn't that correct?
I believe so, yes.
I think so. So which is it going to be for...
Well, if we're eventually going to be doing realistic battles, we should probably pick a faction. And I think we'd already settled on Brits, right?
I mean, Brits are pretty cool. What I mean... Yeah. Probably Brits.
Then I shall fly the Fury.
The Fury. The Emperor's Fury.
Let our enemies beware.
The Mark 1 or the Mark 2 there, pal?
Mark 1. I have not researched any sort of variant for it yet.
No, I have the Nimrod, the Fury, and the Mark 2.
Yes, yeah, so I only have the Nimrod Mark 1 and the Fury Mark 1.
Oh, really? Don't Fury Mark 2?
Nope. But then again... Before the last round, I hadn't flown at all yet, so...
Oh, that's
probably,
true.
I'm probably a little bit behind you in research.
Yeah, I think they're about kind of the same stuff. What are we going to research, though?
Ah, that is the question.
Like, yeah, I mean, it's kind of tough.
I don't know. I'm looking at that Wellington kind of going, that could be fun.
Yeah. Torpedo bomber. Woohoo! I mean, that's interesting right there.
Well, they are eventually going to be adding naval vessels to it, so having something that can be a bomber or a torpedo plane, kind of useful, utilitarian, I appreciate that, multitasking. Or go for the huge-looking vehicle there, the... Beaufort Mark 7.
Yeah, I mean, that's just like a big old eight. Bomber. But like...
Actually, it's rated as a heavy fighter torpedo bomber. That's interesting.
Hmm. I don't know, that's tough, man.
But to even be able to get into the Wellington, instead of just staring at it in the hangar, I need to research three more vehicles of rank one. What a shame.
What a shame. Well, there's a Swordfish is like a torpedo bomber. It's like a little baby one.
Yeah, I'll research the Mark One, the Beaufort, and whatever else I can before I get the Wellington.
Yeah, I don't know if I want to go for, like, the Gladiator into the Spitfire. You know? Like, just go
You're
for the
Decadent. Going to be the heavy fighter?
No, it's just the, like, flat, like, fighter. You know? Because if you're going, like, the heavy fighter torpedo
bomber
bombing, yeah. It'd be good to have, like, some cover. I think I'll do that, yeah.
How much trouble can I create?
I would go for the Gladiator. Let me just, put some things on my plane, make it beautiful.
A little bit of that final touch.
Yeah, what do we got here? Oh, I gotta put the French Air Force on.
Do you now?
Yeah.
Well, if you must. Wait. Oh, never mind. It's locked out. I could have sworn I saw something like an Egyptian king or something.
Yeah, there's something like that. Actually, I guess I already got enough, like, similar looking. Smoke pole. Okay. Mammy. Ill wind. Yeah, we'll put ill wind on the wings there. And grasshopper. All right, we're good to fly.
All right, starting not all squad members are
ready.
Yeah,
I'm ready,
I can just see you tossing a paint can back into the hangar, then running back.
Yeah.
To the plane. Wait for me, guys.
Gotta fly that Nimrod. Ground strike, Berlin sub. I'm sorry, ground strike. What? Planes are having. Berlin is a
tough nut to crack.
It certainly is.
Oh boy.
Oh wow, this looks intense. Okay. Fuel tank. Oh, I'm
we'll be flying for an hour and 18 minutes.
I'm just gonna put 30 minutes, man. Guns targeting distance. I don't know what.
Set the reticle for it's the point from the front of the vehicle, or sorry, plane, where the tracers will eventually.
Oh no, I understand that. I just don't know
what the proper range is.
Yeah, I don't know what my effective range is, so I guess I'm gonna put 300. Oh wow, are you flying this thing in first person?
Not yet.
Oh, I wouldn't recommend it. It's really cool looking, but yeah.
Oh yeah. Well, all right. When I have a joystick, this will probably be my preferred method.
Cam, what is going on? There is just people everywhere. Yeah, for sure. That's what I want to do. If you play like the simulator.
Oh boy. I saw you get down. That was pretty dramatic, actually.
Yeah, you're not really supposed to like.
Oh crap.
Well, I almost killed that guy. I got a few really good hits in him. He's going for a dive here. Pretty ballsy.
Uh-oh. Nope. Do not invert. Oh.
You alright?
Yeah, just again, accidentally hit the D key and just nope.
Wow. There's stuff going on here.
Yeah, there is.
I got a guy on my six. It's pretty painful. Wow, seriously. Like, I could not shoot this guy right in front of me. They have just so many.
Quite a bit of things are happening all at once.
Yeah. Also, I don't know how that guy lived when I lit him up in the face, but that's alright. It's just he had a buddy, and I should have bailed because I didn't have one.
Oh man.
Can I just say Vickers machine guns are garbage? My guys did. They
well,
really are,
though.
Well,
I found you again.
Yeah.
So we're going after Piter Sidri,
yeah?
Alright.
Oh wow, yeah. How? Okay,
yeah,
I got
this
hit.
World War I surplus sure is nice, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, I got critical hits on him.
I got a few too, but he seems like he's still intact. What do you think?
Yeah, I know, that's what I mean. Like, it's rough.
Come on, reload, damn it.
Oh, my gun jammed. I don't know how I'm not killing this guy. Well, I'm out of ammo. Is that forever? I guess so, eh? Oh no, I just reloaded.
Could he please just die?
I'm
Holy
hitting him,
hell.
I'm hitting him.
I'm gonna trust you to it because I got problems.
Yeah, I don't know. This guy is tough. Like, how many shots I put into him? Oh, he's got a...
There we go. Finally unjammed it.
Yeah, he's got a later vehicle, eh? Than we do.
Well, bullet to the back of the head for a pilot should be fatal.
Yeah, you think, eh?
After all the effort we put into this guy, we really do need to kill him.
Oh, I tried. Right, I swung around. He thinks he's clever.
I'm right above you, so don't pull up, whatever okay. you do.
Seriously, I just keep getting hits. Like,
oh, fuck off, this guy's ours.
I'm sorry, like, actually, how much punishment Whoa. Can a plane take? Whoa, Cam, you're insane.
The barrel roll out of danger was the best maneuver.
What, is he behind us now?
Nope, he's down to the right of you.
Okay, well, I'm getting shot by, like, other guys, so... Took him out.
Did you actually just ram him?
Yeah.
Well done.
Seriously, his vehicle was not dying. Like, how much did we shoot that thing? Okay, well, we're losing, so I'm going to try and take out the ground vehicles and ignore the planes. Because... I also got Ground Force Rescuer.
What an asshole! Someone just took your preferred method of dealing with problems and used it against me.
Yeah, it's pretty strong. I should be flying Japanese, but...
Only the finest Mitsubishi airplanes for me. Oh boy, the Nimrod Mark 1.
Yeah.
Here we go. Oh, there's a guy falling in behind you, a P-26.
Thanks. Well, we lost anyway.
Ah.
Not bad for our first game. Where's the
planes? We just
planes?
Need better planes and better guns.
Yeah, that's the big thing. Like, I don't understand how that guy took so many shots.
I'm just glad somebody actually managed to kill him. That's the big thing.
Yeah, well, I'm kind of high up there. Well, now I gotta use the Fury, because it's the one I have the most research on now. Like, do you know what I mean? So I'm trying to get those offensive 7.7mm belts. So I can get better ammo. Yeah. These machine guns are... They're not...
It's.
Yeah, they're not great. Man, I really want to get a flight stick. I'm just too cheap.
Well, you don't have to pick up a HOTAS. You can always get one of the other ones, the normal ones.
That's true, yeah.
I think a decent one runs about $100.
Yeah, still, it's a little rich for my blood.
The cheaper ones are about 75.
Yeah. Do you want to try realistic planes? not simulator, realistic.
Yeah, we can give it a shot.
I feel kind of
confident.
Tell
me when to click to
yeah,
battle.
Click it.
Oh man.
Oh wow, that was fast.
Operation Korea.
What do you think? Think we can handle it?
This would be interesting.
Oh, I can only go in my Fury Mark 1.
Same.
Alright.
It'd be great we get in there and all of a sudden, oh.
I don't like the fact that we respawn at the airfield, though.
You know, this is one of those moments when I think doing the tutorial might have been a good idea.
Yeah, how do I... What's, really important here? Toggle gear? No. How do I pick up my flight
stuff? Like the landing gear?
I have no idea. If you're looking at a menu, please by all means tell me.
Oh. Never mind. I press G. No gear control. Well, oh hey, I got 13 research points for taking off.
No gear control for me either.
Yeah, well, I mean, critical speed pushes nose down. Uh-oh. Turns out the Fury here is not the best vehicle ever made.
Oh, hey, you started further back on the airfield than I did.
Yeah.
That's good. It means you can cut off a lot of distance and keep up.
I want to get higher.
Right. Height would be good.
Yeah. Because diving on people is... Well, we already had one guy crash. he didn't even make it to the fight.
Just takeoff.
Just flat out crashed. Yeah, I'm pretty far away from you guys, actually.
That's not encouraging at all.
I'm going to read the controls.
Well, we have time for an in-flight movie before the fun starts, it seems.
Why is reload gun?
I would assume it's the R key. What is it?
No, why? Ozzy's okay. Here. Yes, bloody slayer. Okay.
Well, he's happy. Also, I don't see any enemy aircraft. Yeah, that's kind of disconcerting. Oh, what next? Are you gonna start quoting the Outback Steakhouse commercials? Well done.
Is it just me or is it too quiet? Shit. Maybe I should have taken more than 30 minutes of fuel.
Yeah, if I had known this was going to be this large of an engagement zone, I probably wouldn't have stuck with 45 minutes of fuel.
Yeah, I did 30. I was like, eh. I'm probably going to be dead before that happens. Anyway, let's get real. Do a bit of a climb here. Try and get a little higher up.
I'm kind of worried about these engines. I mean, we do have some pretty primitive aircraft. I mean,
yeah, I'm about 1400 right now. So. So apparently N12, J5.
Though. It's entering a cloud layer.
I don't see anything right now.
A MiG-3 at 7.8.
Some of you guys are like way ahead of me.
No, you're still on my radar.
Yeah, no, I mean some of our team though, if you look.
Well, they've got faster planes. Just
probably
the way it works.
That guy's got a Hurricane, yeah, he's just taking off. Alright, some of the vehicles are being killed, the ground vehicles. I'm not going to worry about killing ground vehicles, because...
Mission objective completed. Hey!
We don't allow enemy tanks to go through something. I kind of like how it's scenario-based, you know what I mean?
Yeah, having an objective, something to pursue.
Alright, I found a pilot, 5 kilometers out. I'm going to veer off. Because you and I... to your right. Because you and I are not equipped to deal with ground forces. We don't have bombs, I mean...
Or larger bore autocannons.
Yeah, or like rockets or anything, so.
No.
I'm gonna attempt to,
HB2M, I have no idea how we're gonna catch that thing.
Well, I'm diving on it, so that'll let me catch it pretty easy. And we got a Hurricane chasing after it as well.
Whatever that is, I think it's got a tail gunner, it's shooting back at him.
Looks, oh, it looks like he's going down. Though. Yeah. I don't think he's going to make
it. That's about all they wrote.
Well, he's trying. I mean, the Hurricane is like a heavier plane, I think, so it might not be able to like turn after him.
Well, the guy also has the moniker of a rammer.
So. Yeah. Is he going to try and fly out of the map or something? All this cloud cover.
It's pretty good.
I think he's just firing off into, like, nowhere land. We failed something. I don't know.
We're probably supposed to be protecting the ground troops.
I think so, yeah. This guy is just flying way out there.
I really want to take a shot at that, but... Wait, he's...
Come back.
Wait, now here's the question. Is he angling back, or is he just out of...
No, he is on his way, Oh, there's a dive.
Oh, I might be having some problems here.
Yeah, I'm not sure the dive was a good maneuver for us. No way, did you just die?
Well, that's fascinating.
Oh, he got killed, so yeah.
I dove so swiftly that the forces of gravity ripped the wings from my poor plane's fuselage.
Well, you do have a biplane. Also, I just noticed, like, it's 10 kilometers back to the objectives. Oh, man, my life.
Oh, shit.
You know what's funny? It's, like, realistic battles, and it's just, like, everyone on both teams is just crashing. Like, no one's getting shot. It's just biplanes. Just like, I can't hold it.
Can't handle it, man. Oh, well.
What's our mission objectives right now? Protect the bridge. Okay. Destroy all bomb targets. Help ground pass. Well, I don't have bombs, so can't do that one. There's an I-153. Might be able to do something about that. Maybe.
Go for it, man.
Realistically, I might not be able to do anything because everyone's so fast. I just want to get a new plane a little bit faster. Unfortunately, the next plane I'm researching is a another biplane, but you know.
I just want to believe when I get the Wellington, it's going to be this ridiculously armored and upgunned vehicle that's going to wreck anything that gets in its way.
That'd be nice, eh?
Likely going to be disappointed, but who knows.